The European Commission has confirmed that it sent inspectors to Spain this week to evaluate its budget deficit figures for last year. That after the numbers came in substantially higher than expected at 8.5% of GDP, far above expectations for a figure around 6%. The size of the deficit has to be confirmed before discussions can start on whether Madrid will be given more flexibility on its deficit targets.